Maybe you remember one of my last swimming. And I had this otherwise cool saw in my backpack. And it needed 2 days until it was easy to open again. So keep the stuff dry. Super saw.
For the stick method, search for a flat ground and put in the sticks to find the direction.
This is just to get a hole for the longer stick.
So, sun would be quite cool for primitive navigation.
Hello my good friends, Sepp Waldhandwerk. So good to see you again. After a long time, my fault. We were in the holidays. I'll show you a few pictures in a moment. We were in Italy, in the area of Venice, in Eraclea Mare. Most of the time I was watching out for a wild edible, like I make it here. Yeah, it was a nice and good time. Thank you very much to Luca and his family from the Hotel Corallo. Good place to stay. And I hope to get up with some new videos soon, like this small videos. I thought I'd make one before we make the challenge drawing next week. Today is Friday and Sunday midnight. The challenge is over and yeah, you make the biggest, greatest, super good stuff anyone can imagine. Your wife's helped and worked and made challenge entries wonderful for this moment. Thank you so much. Today, a sunspot. I have to make something. Each second I have a sunspot, I have to mark another place. Because the sun is not much on my side today, but hopefully enough for the video.
So my friends, the shadow stick is off for the moment, because we have not good sun. While we're waiting for it,
we make the method with the needle in water.
Here we have enough water, now we need a small pool.
As a container, I use my head, my cap. And the water out of the river, if you have to use drinking water, fill it back in your water bottle. So, our pool. Now, out of Rob's wallet, I use this here. This was part of a fine present from my friend Sarah Dreaming, and the needle in here. And one dry leaf, just for a moment. Then make your needle magnetic. Give it on the leaf as a boat and let it swim. And if we are lucky, the magnetic end serves search for the north direction, which would be here. Let's control it. Yeah, for me this is pretty much good and correct. And we get sun again for the stick method. But this is also cool. To put in the stick, I watched out that the stick, the shadow would be in this space. And I have to take the chance from each little sun spot to make another mark. We now mark the end of the shadow. First after the needle it was here, now it's here, and yeah, I would say it would be here and here and here and here, and then we get our east-west line, hopefully. While we have sun, I show you also the method with the short stick, but this is not very exact, but better than nothing and good if you have not much time. Now you see the shadow, also my hand, and I give the stick in the ground so that he makes no shadow for a small moment. Here he makes a shadow, and then I place him in an angle where he makes no shadow. Yeah, then we watch out what will happen if the sun is good to us. This is a very good shadow. This form the we should get the line. And by the way, now we could calibrate a sundial compass. Let's try this. Well, this small board could be enough. Today I'm out with my old and new EDC knife, the Tourlogic SLB Pro. Yeah, good and sharp knife with a cool gift in it. I have to say many thanks to my good friend D from the US, D Cordry, the master of the multi-tools. Please visit, my friends. He sent me this piece as a gift. I destroyed my old one and then I had no much fun anymore, but now my good and old EDC knife is complete again. Thank you, my friend. For a sundial compass, we need a board. We make two times this and cut this off. Here I make a small notch for the rope later on. Also here. And somewhere here we should find the north. But first look. So my friends, this and this edge should be
German called parallel. This and this is just that we use three strings later on to keep it good in place. Now we need a small tip. And the length of it should make a shadow on the board. Now it's too long because I don't see where's the end of the shadow. The end of the shadow has to stay on the board. Here is the, on this point we fit in the stick, and you see no matter how I turn it around, the shadow stays on the board. This is my measurement. So, time to make a small hole in it. Now, we can fit in the stick. Should be in a 90 degree angle. So then I cut it here and here a little. So this is my sundial compass. Now I need three pieces of rope, and then I show you how to calibrate this compass. I have to use the sun if we have one. We have now here our east-west line. Yeah, this stick is the east-west line. And now I hold my sundial compass against the east-west line. So this is also parallel. Also be exact, German called in der Waage, in the water. And now I know this measurement is my east-west line. The north is 90 degrees to this small stick, so I cut a notch in here, and the string later on show me the northern direction, the direction to the north. So the finished sundial compass. Moment. Here to control our east-west line. For me again, it's pretty close. I know you can't find an exact building or whatever with this method, but you can find in one direction out of a, yeah, you know, wilderness area. And this, I think, yeah, for me this is enough. Okay, this is our east-west line. And now the sundial compass. So, look, this compass will work now for the next, I would say, 1 or 2 weeks. Then you have to calibrate it for new. But now I can go to Austria or to the end of Bavaria, and I would always have the northern direction. The way it works,
you turn the compass, or yourself with the compass, but then I make a shadow. You turn your compass so long until the shadow hits the line from your pencil, and then the line in the front is the northern direction. You hope, I hope you see what I mean. 90 degree to your east-west line, you have north. And you go around and walk and search for other places, and in a few kilometers you control your sundial compass. You hit the line, and this line show you the north. The east or the west. I hope it makes sense. But it works. For sure there are better tutorials.
Last point, we wait for a last sunspot and I show you the shadow from the one stick method.
And I think today it's a perfect example that you should make the things when you can make them. We had sun, we make a few navigation tools, and now we have the direction, no matter if we get sun again on this day.
But this compass, I tell you, I really like.
I like, shadow again. Cool, huh? I like the way, without the water and needle and stuff, to walk around with this tool and to know where is the north. I like this tool.
Yeah.
So my friends, before I run out of time, I just explain it. You will not believe it, this sticks makes the same as this east-west line. This shadow would be now, I think, here. And so it would be also the east-west direction, but not exact. This is the baddest form, but better than no form to direct your way. So my friends, to make a video after a long time is for me always like to make the first video. And sun makes fun to me. Yeah, I hope you had a little fun with this video, and this time I really hope to see you soon in another video, at least in a few days for the challenge drawing. Thank you so much for all your comments and support. All the best. Go out in nature. Sepp von Voigt-Hornberg. Für dich und geht's aussehen.